you see them on the streets. But are these panhandlers truly in distress, or do they really just need some help?
If they believe in it, they'll give.
Watch as I follow these panhandlers and get some answers tonight at 10.